An apartment fire overnight in the Austin neighborhood left a woman dead. Firefighters got the call at 10 o'clock last night at an apartment complex in the 4900 block of West Quincy. They discovered the 63-year-old woman inside her apartment and rushed her to the hospital, but she did not survive. There were no other injuries reported in that fire, and there's no word yet on how it started.